Welcome back, everybody, to Space Marine 2, where last time was just an incredible, incredible time. I had so much fun playing this game. So let's get down to the launch bay and see if we can't start our second mission.
What is our assignment?
Acadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling scores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Acadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad. Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
The interaction between these characters, I think, is honestly great.
What do you think you're doing? Those warheads are not properly secured. Do you know what?
Oh, I think that must be the rest of our squad.
Pity the effects of the virus bomb were so short-lived.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Oh, all right. We leave immediately. Oh, that's a cool way of doing the mission screen. I like that. Yeah, that is... I genuinely like that. That is a very neat way of doing the loading screen there. So we need to rendezvous with the Astra Militarum and defend the anti-air emplacements. The Imperial withdrawal of assets and personnel from Kadaku? Is that right? Couldn't read fast enough.
Sir, you served in the Death Watch.
Yes.
That must have been a great honor.
Nope.
It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone.
Jeez, let's Titus. Go. Don't need to be a dick.
See those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Already a little friction within the group. All right, let's see what lasts longer, the guard or my graphics card. My money's on the guard.
Major Sarkana, 8th Cadian Regiment.
Major, give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Lirio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me. Here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the sky. guys.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
All right, let's go kill some Xenos.
The numbers are endless. You will see about that. I hope you're keeping score, brother.
Oh, I am.
I don't even know why I'm bothering to take pot shots. That's where I need to go. And restores health with melee attacks. Righteous Fury. Apparently, I still don't quite have my count a good enough button for my parry.
Multiple swarms closing in.
Direct us to them.
Send the coordinates to your Auspex display.
I'm trying to find a good button to like make my parry, but it's still kind of hard to hit.
Can you hold the enemy in place until it hits?
Consider it done.
Am I using a combat knife? I'm gonna use this little knife against giant lizards. Down, boy, down! Oh man, I feel like this is my power fantasy. I think I figured out the parry. Who's next? Please, gentlemen. There is plenty of me to go around. Now line up orderly. Come on, dodge. Oh, get the execute.
Got you. Restocking.
Oh, nice. That was awesome.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp. Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait. This
must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
Yes.
Just in their numbers today, brother.
Indeed we shall, brother. Indeed we shall, honorable battle brother. Okay, where's the weird snake thing? Okay, that was better.
They never learn.
I keep wanting to do the front button is my heavy attack. My front mouse button is the heavy attack, so that's on me. I'm still trying to get used to these controls. Are they retreating? I didn't think Tyranids retreated. I thought Tyranids were only go. Kind of let my AI buddies here just like face tank a little bit. I don't mind doing that. That's what they're here for. Make me look good.
I expect better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly, and they paid for it dearly. But the enemy numbers are not insignificant. Cadian aid will have to do better.
Brutal. Come on, guys, they're only human.
You're familiar with this foe, brother.
I am. How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos? They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Great, and I gotta worry about spore monsters. Oh, ammo box? Good, because I am actually very low. A very forgiving hitbox.
Your combat doctrines are unorthodox, Lieutenant. Before this one,
I served the Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day.
You don't want that honor, my friend. You really don't. Alright, this is a big open arena. How many people are going to come out of the woodworks to kill me now? That many.
Changing magazine.
Seems like melee is really the best way to deal with these guys. Like... Ooh, hello. This? Oh, alright, cool. So they'll bring me up. That's convenient. It's a little more forgiving now. I've heard a few people say that it might be easier on controller, but I really want to make mouse and keyboard work. It's just trying to find the right combination of keys for these quick parries.
The most direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Yeah, suck it.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Ooh, like a little sniper rifle. Awesome. We'll give this a shot. I don't like it.
Loading up. This will serve me well.
Reloading.
Oh man, this game looks good. Like, I know I'm playing on a 1070.
The orbital guns.
And it can look better, but I still think this looks pretty good. Just gonna cover here for a second, boys. You got this. Ooh, nice front roll off the damn ledge.
Munition secured.
That was cool. I like that the AI leaves the executes for me. It seems like if you can hit the big guys with a heavy attack, you very quickly gain the advantage in the combat. Come on, boys.
Changing magazine.
We got some guardsmen to save.
Angels! We're saved!
Shut it! I can't believe my eyes. Those angels now.
Alright, who's the boss?
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates. But, sir, you
ooh, heavy
open
bolter.
The bloody gates. Hold up.
Is the heavy bolter the pickup weapon? Pick up heavy weapons to gain advantage. Heavy weapons cannot be reloaded. Okay. Cannot be reloaded. And here come the unwashed masses.
Into position, men. Don't let them surround you. What are they doing? Trying to get up here. Take them down. Frag grenade the floor.
Oh man, this is awesome.
Are you not the Lord Castellan's soldiers? Fight, damn you!
Oh yeah, he got the execute that time. Awesome. So you really can just go all in on these guys. Give me the execute. Yes! Beautiful. Hit me ammo, please. I think all the guardsmen are dead.
Another one dead.
My lord! The gates are open!
Everybody inside, now!
Yes, my lord!
Time to go, guys! I think I'm starting to get a lot better at that parrying. That was really fun. That was really awesome. This is such a fun mission so far. Oh boy, awkward loading screen, hell yeah!
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
The way is clear. Proceed. Looks like a slaughter. No excuse for cowardice.
Cool, a new weapon gave me more ammo. Any more ammunitions? Ooh.
Very good.
Need to reload.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be fun. Always wanted to try a Melta. Does this one Space Marines becomes a horror game? Yes, this is when Space Marines becomes a horror game. Pick him up by the tail and just chuck him.
Changing magazine.
I repeat, awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Armor bridge comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
I want to stick with the chainsword. I like that more than the knife. Chainsword just seems manlier, more testosterone fueled.
Facility is just beyond those gates.
There must be a console that opens them.
That was kind of cool. There we go. There's the execute.
Target.
Oh, I should be trying out the Melta gun. Oh great, another round.
Grabbing equipment.
Let's go! I respect that it restores armor, but like health would be really cool if it would restore some of that as well. Very good. Everybody seems to be in good health. More ammo? Doesn't look like it. Doors? Is that what's gonna open? Yeah! Come on, lads, do you want to live forever? Oh, press F to use a stim. Awesome!
Arcana.
Receiving!
We have made contact with Captain Aiden.
Aiden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it. Let us get to work.
All right, kids, let's do this thing.
By the Emperor.
Go ahead, Major.
Captain Aiden, I thought you were dead, man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Oh. They have a tank. Sweet. Damn straight!
Pleasure, my lord.
Oh god. Flying assholes.
The cursed gate is in our way!
And let us remove it. Controls must be nearby. Soldiers, do your work! The controls are in that tower.
Make use of them.
Did they say the controls work?
Hostiles in the kill zone.
By the numbers, troopers.
Give me back my armor, you asshole.
They never learn.
God, just a pile of bodies. It seems like if you are reloading and you get a parry, it gives you back the, it automatically reloads your weapon. I feel like I'm starting to swim through these guys better. Nothing new and exciting that I need.
Restocking. The gate is opening.
All right, bring in the tank.
Squad, move your raggedy backsides through that gate now.
Move to link up with the Cadians. As you command, Lieutenant.
Ah, that's how I get out. Come on, use your stupid little las guns. These things are basically flashlights compared. They're basically glorified flashlights. There we go, there's the execute.
This will serve me well.
Oh, no cool execute with the heavy bolter, unfortunately.
Lieutenant, navigating through this facility will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
What does he mean, redecorating? Oh. Redecorating. Nice. Thank God for the tank. Got it. Why won't you just die? Thank you. Oh, dear God. That was something else, man.
Major, we have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now. Heading to you.
Oh, man, that was something else. That was awesome.
Clear. Get these guns
punch a hole in those hive ships so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Yeah, Kadia! Woo!
These missions are really long. Am I going? Alright.
Major, we need to establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I had no plans to.
Be ready to move!
All right, make your mama proud time.
Northern wall is breached. Concentrate your fire. No hesitation.
Get them off that wall. Warface grenade will fix that.
There you go, there's a grenade. And I'm out of grenades. Man, do we gotta do everything here? Come on, brothers. Brothers.
Resupplying. Need to reload.
I guess this is where we go. I really feel like I'm starting to get the hang of the combat system here. Dude, these are like Doom Slayer kills here. Or quick kills. Very good.
We'll keep the Xenos off your back.
Double good.
Emperor protect you.
Dude, and I still got a heal. Good over there, Gadriel. He's doing his best.
Major Sarkana, we are almost at the targeting system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done.
My fragmented!
Major, I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert. The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
I hope not.
Keep them off me while I get this done.
Hopefully I can do this real fast. I just need a little bit of cover, guys. Just a touch. Nope, and I don't have to start again. Good.
Done. Go for the next one.
By the numbers.
I couldn't, like, hit the stim button for whatever reason.
Another one dead.
Alright, well, just send it. Guys, could you deal with the shooty guy for me? Or he plinks all my armor away? There we go. Now please, keep them off me. Just for a second. That's all I'm asking. Just a few seconds while I do my thing. I'd like to finish this mission very cleanly. Is that all it takes to stop the Tyranids? That little fence? Gotta set those up all over the Imperium. We'd never have any problems. Okay. Almost done. I'm assuming we want to kill the flying guys. I would argue that me shooting it is probably worse for the antenna. Antenna C has been swarmed? That must be C.
Ammunition depleted. Changing magazine.
The enemy are going for the antenna. Eliminate them.
antenna
Special
B.
Tactics ready.
Reloading weapon.
You couldn't get some guardsmen up here to help us out? Jeez, lady. Aren't Cadians supposed to be basically an infinite expendable resource?
Need ammunition. Munition secured. Reloading.
All right, where's the antenna?
Reloading weapon.
My lord, the antenna has sustained significant damage.
I'm working on it, damn it. Make it very hard. All right, where are the gargoyles? Like if the...
Need to reload.
More gargoyles headed for the antenna.
All right, C has been swarmed. How many grenades do I got? I got 2 grenades. Trust me, I am very aware that the enemy is damaging the antenna.
Changing magazine.
I feel like I'm doing a lot better this time.
The enemy have damaged the antenna.
Maybe not.
The antenna.
Position secured.
Please tell me that was it. Oh, almost.
Get back in the fight.
Thank you.
That mistake almost cost you dear.
Courage and honor.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Come on, reload faster. My allies during all this. Come on, guys, help me out. This is so aggravating. Oh, thank God. They really want us to clear, like, everything on this embattlement, don't they? Oh, they just keep coming.
The guns are ready! Use the terminal to begin targeting!
Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank God. That felt good. That felt good to do.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elliot?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elliot was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Elliot for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly.
And with that, when we come back next time, I guess Mission 3. Thank you all very much for watching, and we'll see you all in the next episode. We'll be right back.